Hey everybody on there, just a quick thought, you know, in terms of business process, a lot of you guys, you know, my audience is people who are just about to start their business. So make sure that, you know, you try and do things legally the proper way, you know, in terms of registering a company. So if you, you know, are busy researching, if maybe you have a company name and you are looking to register your company, you've come across, you know, certain companies that do registration of businesses, you know, in the various entities, okay? So, for example, private companies, whatever that is, whatever it is that you choose to open a company in. So there are guys out there who do that, and they charge between 1,500 up. Okay, so I just wanted to share with you guys, if you didn't know, okay, like me, I've registered 3 businesses legally through FNB. Okay, I no longer bank with FNB, but what you can do is you just go to Google, and all you can do is business account FNB, and it'll come up there. So you can obviously just click on the link. And the amazing thing about this is, even though it does take about 3 to 5 business days, if you have obviously all your documentation in order, which is great, but I mean, you can do it from the convenience of, you know, your own home, in your own room, or in your own study, and the process is fairly effective. Okay, so you can register your company and your name through there, so that's really effective. And the beautiful thing about all of this is you pay less than 200 rand. Okay. I haven't been on there in a while, so I'm not sure if the fees have gone up, but I mean, I think I paid guys 178 Rand. So you open a business with them, and the only catch is that you also have to open a business account with FNB. You know, personal experience, I think FNB is a great bank. I haven't really had any issues with them. So I would definitely encourage you guys, you know, you don't have to pay thousands of rands to someone to register your company or to go to an accountant or whatever. You can register your company with FNB. Okay, so just go to Google, and you type in business account FNB, and you should see the link on there, or check on their website, and you can see how to register a business. Okay, so I hope this information helped. It'll definitely save you hundreds, if not thousands, of rands. Okay, and just go out there, and I want to encourage you guys to register your companies, start your businesses, and go out there and make a difference in South Africa. Thank you very much for watching. If you liked the video, please like, comment, and share. Have a fantastic day. Cheers.